Risa is in the bed next to me. Something slightly inappropriate about that. Maybe it's time I get a place of my own. Yeah, lodgings at the inn or something. On the other hand, I'm still doing work for her father. And, free room. Free bed. So we'll see how long I can perhaps get away with that. Alright. Shovel. Spade. Whatever. Need that. I'm heading to this A, but gotta go around this way and then over here. What's this? Find the nightingales. Oh yes, that's right. Might do that while I still got the energy. When does it want me to show up for the training? Training ground and talk to Captain Bernard. And give a specific time. But he wasn't there in the beginning of the evening when I was there earlier. So sometime properly during the day. Oh, I miss my horse. I like the idea of having a horse. Okay, you gotta look for a place to hang a left. Campbell, Sir Adam, Baron of Poland, Alexander, Carl, Ellsberg, Nathan, Isaac, Kima, Kisi. Some of those names look straight up just to be normal. Actually, some shit that you never would expect. I'm just walking the road. I'm not trying to be stealthy. Oh, person out at this time of night.
Good day to you.
Yeah, just asking about Rattay. Rattay?
What's life like in Rattay?
Rattay.
We got sturdy walls and two castles to protect us. There's not many towns have that. And we got everything we need here. We've got an apothecary, a swordsmith, an armorer. We got a beautiful
church. He says it normally.
And fine alehouses.
Alright, but it's the same dialogue as that other character. So, be out of my way. Now, did I... Okay. So I slept in my clothes. Probably should have taken them off. After walking down these dirty roads, I'm gonna need to wash up again at some point anyway. Okay, where am I going? Alright, need to hang another left and then a right. Oh. Killed a horse and left it here. When that happened, this night. No one cleaned it up. Well, I mean, no one's had time to clean it up. There's some evil folk about murdering horses and, I don't know, hiding the body of the riders. I have no idea what's up with that. Is this your dog? Let's go stealth. Yeah, see, dirty now. See the dirt. Alright, let's use that marker on my compass to try to find where this grave is. Gallows Hill. Oh, there it is.
Nothing on the left hand. The right? Oh shit, there's nothing there either. Where the fuck is that ring? Oh, the stench makes me want to puke. Peshek will pay for this.
Go back to Peshek. Alrighty. I wanna go and check out those nightingales. Now's as good a time to look for them as any. Get away from this house. That's still, because it's not like this is the war zone that Scotland's was. I have no idea why there's a murdered horse here. Maybe it got lame and someone killed it, but then just left it on the road? Guess if you're a lone rider, it would be pretty hard to drag it off. I just hear something. I thought I might have heard something. There are strange sounds in the woods at night. I wonder how much a proper bath costs and whether it would be worth paying for one at some point. that's the other little quest I had with the rabbit furs. I'm heading towards this blue one. And that might have been the second time I walked by a nest. But I don't see the nest. Get some raw eggs and not know how to cook them yet. The other direction. And oh bloody hell, I have to go over here and around to get to the Nightingales, I think. So I want to take a swim. That guy doesn't talk. Another fish trap. I don't have any idea what to do with. No fish to steal. Steal these fish. That's a shame. Looks like it might be starting to get lighter out. Okay. I'll force my way into the forest like this, and then we'll go out on the path. Apples regain low in quality. There we go. Alright, should be the apparently I have a guard dog. It's definitely nearly daylight out. Deer. So I can recover arrows. That's good and appropriate. I need all my apples? No. Got some cheeses that are about to get moldy too. I'm gonna have one of those. Here now. definitely over here somewhere. I'm gonna have to check how to set the traps. Okay, apparently the quest is buggy and this might be a good time to save.